Hello, guys. So, we're just gonna be playing some solo ranked today. I'm really just... I just want to get some elims. I want to try and get to diamond. Just diamond one. Right now, I'm plat 3. 42%. So I have 58% to go. Pretty good. It's crazy. It's weird because it feels like diamond one lobbies are kind of chill. Platinum 3 lobbies are so freaking sweaty. It's just annoying. It's just like, why? There's no reason to. Maybe they just want to.
Right.
Here? This gun. Bro, this gun right here, the sharpshooter, is really nice. See him because he was disguised as the wall. Okay, let's see if I ranked up though. Let's see, please. Bro, how did I get more percentage than when I got placement and more kills in duos? This guy kinda sucks, not gonna lie. Like, what is this guy doing? Wait, was he trying to do double edits on me? That's just weird, bro. Oh, he's dead. Why is my... Why is this showing? Okay, it's fixed. I don't know why it takes so long to find a match, because there's like 500,000 people playing. Yeah. So, it doesn't make sense. Eminem, hi, my name is... Wait. Okay, I got this. Gotta get over to these. Oh, I think it's up there. Shoot. I have one person contesting, I think. Okay, I found it. Sitting in this box. I'm gonna go get this. I stuck right now? Never know that I'm here. Whoa! I wonder if that kid raged. Probably didn't. I thought that was a person. Thank God. That scared me. I love Fortnite. Thank you. necessary, but if they have the vault, then I'm just gonna go for the vault. And then I'm gonna fix the striker. Did I hear someone? Yep, I knew it. Oh, that was a nice shot. I'm in this box. Where is this guy? Okay, he's right on top of me. Something. That's nice. That's nice. That is very nice. A lot nicer than I thought it would be. So, next time, where should I land? I don't know. I just really want to get to diamond. Bro, no way. No way, bro. No way bro's actually emoting. But I did get him a little low. let's see what I get after this, okay? I hit the freaking Bro, it's me! Oh my god! Bro, it was literally me! No, he's following me. Okay, thank God. I've never been here before. And it's like super far into the season. What is this? Devil's Roost? Nah. I would rather just go. I wonder if he's just gonna come back and kill me. I just don't like this type of But now because I have this AR, I anybody landed here. My aim absolutely sucks. I'm just gonna go for the boss. Toppest of G's. I just gotta get this before someone. Yeah, I just have to get this vault before someone. I just noticed how stupid it was to box up. Okay, so okay, I see someone. Wait, I forgot that I was next to fencing. There he is. So low. Let's see, please. Oh my god, 5%? 5 freaking percent. I was about to, I almost killed him, bro. That was so close. GG's. He just swapped that for the mythic, though? That's kind of stupid. And he's not picking up either mythics. Bro, what the heck is this guy doing? Well, actually, I shouldn't say anything. I kind of stop. I don't know which guns to use. Come on, I just need 5 more percent. I wonder how I can get 5%. Where am I gonna drop graveyard? I'm dropping graveyard. It's literally the best drop, bro. Bro, what is this skin combo? Actually. No, like, look at this. It doesn't even make sense. This one kind of does. Yeah, that kind of does. Where's classic? Classic. Where I can go to the red boost. Nah, I'm gonna just land here. someone landing there too?
No.
Try and hit a pretty nice. Okay, despawn. I was like, no. Bro, that guy literally just. Bro, Metal Mouth saved me. Count on the limb for me. Let's go. Diamond one. 19%? Okay. Well, now I got diamond one. So, I'm gonna end this video here. Goodbye. See you next time.